Please be advised, the following episode has been classified as a PG.
Love thy neighbour, walk up and say how be ye. Gee, but I'm glad to see your pal, how's tricks, what's new? Love thy neighbour, and you will find your labour a great deal easier, life will be breezier if thy neighbor.
Right. Come on, you come on.
I'm not frightened of you, you know.
And I'm frightened of you.
Right. I'll teach you.
Right.
I've done a bit, you know.
So have I.
It's all right. Come on.
How long do you think they can go on without actually touching each other?
Oh, Eddie could keep that up for hours.
I'm not about you angry about my wife.
Nor mine.
Right. Come on.
People want to watch this. Mohammed.
Have you had enough?
Have you?
Don't you apologize?
There's nothing to apologize for.
Well, you mean John did trip over that carpet?
Yes.
I was only trying to console Barbie.
Well, I accept your apology then.
Oh, me, yeah.
It was all a mistake, huh?
Yes, of course it was.
I mean, John ain't my type.
No, what do you mean, she's not your type?
I don't fancy John.
And what's bloody wrong with her?
Nothing.
She's a bit of your Barbie.
Oh, not to me, she isn't.
Your prejudice, that's your trouble.
And you're stupid!
I'll show you, it's all right.
Oh, well, you're below your knees. I guess that's an improvement. Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Freewheeling.
Oh, come on, get the head thing.
Okay. How many pounds have you got on there, Bill?
28.
Don't strain yourself.
28 pounds is nothing, you know.
Okay.
Hey! What are you not doing here?
Oh, we blacks are just having a workout before giving you whites the knockout.
Oh, aye. We'll see who gets a knockout at 12 o'clock, son. Right, come on, lads. Chuck up. Let's have you. Get through, lads.
hey, fellas, look who's just come in. The white tornadoes!
No, sorry.
Hello there, honey child.
What's going on?
It was an accident.
He tried to rape me.
You should be so lucky.
You're all the same, you coloured sex man.
Belt up, Rackle Welsh.
Don't worry, I'll handle this.
Are you really asleep? Who's a big black nignog?
Hey, I know you're sleeping, you know.
Go
Who is a big white poof?
He got a name.
Yes, but that's your real name. You never tell a bird your real name in case something might happen.
Stupid man.
It's not stupid. It's traditional. Now then, what name should we call you by?
How about, Sydney?
No, I don't like Sydney. It doesn't sound coloured enough.
Hey, you ever heard of Sydney Poitier?
Yes. It's different, isn't it? No, it's Sydney on its own. Well, it doesn't sound right. What we want is a good old-fashioned Sambo name. Like Amos or Andy.
Or Rastus.
I like that. Rastus, anyway. Yes, keep that. Look,
I'm not going to be called Rastus. I'm sticking to the old name. You do what you like.
Please yourself.
Well, look, to save any trouble, you better tell me what name you're using, huh?
Yes. Look, you know, I've forgotten it. It's not funny. Listen, what was it? It was the name of a film star, remember that?
Hey, was it Lassie?
Just see his face now. He's just finished making a film.
All right. What was the name of the film?
It was... I've forgotten that as well. I don't know what I'm supposed to be. Oh, my God.
Oh, I'm ever so sorry we're late. Oh.
Norma, Carol, this is my friend, Bill. He's black.
You don't say.
Now, before you go any further, can I say this? That apart from the colour of his skin, he's perfectly normal.
I think he's lovely. How do you do? So do I. I wouldn't mind going out with you at all.
Right on, baby.
I saw him first.
No, you didn't.
Carol, he's mine.
No, he's not. He's mine.
What am I, the bloody booby prize?
Nothing in it. And she believed you?
Eventually.
At least that's an improvement, eh? Part of you's the right colour.
Watch it, son.
Hey, and what about your mother-in-law?
Oh, well, we've agreed to compromise. I've said she can come to our house anytime she likes, so long as I'm not there.
That's the idea, Eddie. You've got to show them who is boss.
It's all right for you, mate. Your mother-in-law's miles away.
It wouldn't make any difference. Even if she were here, she'd do as I say. Right?
Here you are! Oh, no.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Visiting my daughter. That's what I'm doing here. I might have known you'd be out drinking. Come on, get the fuck away!
The boys.
Great feeling in your life today.